too close. Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And that, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out
and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Man.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
Oh.
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultants fee and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
Ronald, you there?
Meeting, Trevor.
Ronnie, old boy, I never thought I'd say this, let alone think it, but it's good to be working together again.
I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to have you back. We're a good team.
Every team needs a leader and a mindless follower or two.
That's right, boss. You're leading your team to send some.
Altitude corrected.
You're too high. Drop down before they figure it ain't an average.
Ronald, you there?
Descend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
I'm in control of this.
You're on the radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
Thank you.
cockpit! How is the man supposed to enjoy his beer and peanuts with all these bumps? Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming party's here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Thank you.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God. The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea. But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear. Some of your people.
Thank you. you gotta get it together for real.
This is the real America.